Let's look at Karen's record. Over 2 years, there have been 24 spills at Beverley Uranium Mine. For most of that time, Rob Karen was the cabinet minister responsible. And then there's the 427,000 litre spill at Olympic Dam Mine. What did he know? What else is there? Will we ever know the full story? With a record like this, are you going to trust Rob Karen to run our state? Authorised by iHunter ALP.